Okay, this is the very first iteration of the Tesla turbine to be used as a generator, not a water pump. And as you can see, I've just crudely got some bearings on there. I got the space in between there. And just to show you that it does spin all by itself there. It's a little off center, but like I said, this is the first iteration. And I'm gonna add some water to it to get it to spin. So. You can see the pressure there. I'm gonna